Kneel. Before your queen.
Well, it's a long story. Thor, I sense a great change in your future. Destiny has dire plans for you, my friend.
I have dire plans for Destiny.
You're in my seat.
You're just the worst.
Asgard is dead.
You're thinking, how did this happen? Hi there. What have you brought today? Tell me.
A contender.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is what you've come for. It's main event time. And now, I give you your incredible...
We know each other. He's a friend from work.
Oh, come on.
So much has happened since I last saw you. I lost my hammer, like yesterday, so that's still pretty fresh.
And then I went on a journey of self-discovery. Where I met you.
Had to cut your hair. Looks good on you.
Oh, you think?
Where are we?
You have no idea. Hello, the goddess of death has invaded Asgard.
Oh, I've missed this.
And you and I had a fight recently.
Did I win?
No, I won, easily.
Doesn't sound right.
Well, it's true.
I'm putting together a team.
Valkyrie.
You go through me.
Hulk. No team, only Hulk.
This team of yours. Has it got a name?
Yeah, it's called the Revengers.
Revengers?
I mean, we don't have to have a name. We could have no name.
I need to stop her here and now.
To prevent Ragnarok, the end of everything.
So I'm putting together a team.
Like the old days.
Surprise.
Oh, this will be such fun.
Hello.
Hi.
He's a fighter.
I'm not a queen or a monster. I'm the goddess of death. What were you the god of again?
We're the same, you and I. Just a couple of hot-headed fools.
Yeah, same. Hulk like fire, Thor like water.
Well, kind of both like fire.
But Hulk like raging fire, Thor like smoldering fire.
for sure.